Love is patient and kind. It doesn't envy. It doesn't boast. It keeps no record of wrongs. It delights in the truth. That's the sort of love that you'll have in this marriage.
Nadia, I'm so excited. I can't believe the day is here. God has blessed us so much. The snow, the weather, the barn, so many things to mention. I am so happy we decided to get married. I really believe that God has a lot planned for us, and it makes me so happy that we both have God at the top of our life. I can't wait to see you and walk down the aisle. See you soon. Your soon-to-be husband, Caleb.
But when I saw Nadia again, it became apparent that God was making changes in Nadia's life. And it was really amazing. Nadia was like, if you've read Psalm 1, she was like that tree planted by streams of water, which yields its fruit in season and its leaf does not wither. And it was such a joyful experience to see the power of God working in your life. And when Nadia first mentioned that she was interested in a young man, I felt a little bit of paternal angst, even though I'm not Nadia's father. So who is this young man? And so Nadia introduced me to Caleb. And Caleb and I started meeting, and it was just really a joy to get to know Caleb. And Caleb is one of the few people that Snapchats me pictures of fish. Caleb, take you Nadia to be my wedded wife.
I, Caleb, take you Nadia to be my wedded wife.
I, Nadia, take you Caleb to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold to this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish till death do us part.
To love and to cherish until death do us part.
According to God's holy plan.
According to God's holy plan.
I pledge myself to you.
I pledge myself to you.
Because of this covenant you've made before God, exchange of promises, commitments, and vows with one another, witnessed by those present and declared by the joining of hands, exchange of rings, as a minister of the gospel, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.